If you have a question or need assistance with Microsoft 365 Business, you have several options for getting help. Let's take a look. In the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, find the Training and Guides section. Select Training for Admins. To view the training options available for small and mid-sized businesses, choose Business Owners and Admins. Here you'll find courses and lessons on how to set up and manage your business in the cloud. Or choose Enterprise IT Professionals if you have a larger business or enterprise subscription. Here you'll find learning paths about Microsoft 365 for Enterprise and related features. For step-by-step help with setting up Microsoft 365 Business, select Customize Setup Guidance. A number of guides are available to you depending on your specific needs. To get training on Office apps, choose Training for Users. In the Office 365 Training Center, get help with specific apps and learn how to get the most out of the features you use every day. For everything else admin-related, visit aka.ms/learn365admin. Here, you'll learn about common admin tasks, from setting user passwords to managing Microsoft subscriptions. For answers to specific questions, choose Need Help. This opens the Support Assistant. Type your question or the topic you want help with, then select Send. You'll either get a link to where you perform that task in the Admin Center, or, for more complex questions, you'll see a link to instructions on how to perform that task. If you're not finding an answer to your question, you can always contact support, and a support technician will respond to you shortly.